There are different forms of being able to do whole breast radiation therapy. The standard radiation therapy used primarily in the United States and other areas of the world is a 5-week course of irradiating the whole breast. But our colleagues in radiation therapy, particularly in Canada and Europe, have said, well, gosh, do we have to give the whole breast radiation therapy over 5 weeks? Could we in fact shorten it down to 3 weeks, but increase the dose of each fraction a little bit and yet still end up with the same results? And published literature that's come out very, very recently is really showing tremendous equivalency, in other words, meaning they're equal, between standard 5 weeks of whole breast radiation therapy versus the 3 weeks of whole breast radiation therapy as strongly advocated by the Canadians and the Brits. So then there still are those of us in the world of radiation therapy and in surgery who believe that it's really important to also boost where the cancer was. And I have other videos that describe what the concept behind boost is. So what has emerged from some distinguished colleagues in Europe is a research protocol that says, well, wait a minute, if we're having great results, and I mean really great results, with doing the boost at the time of the lumpectomy followed by 5 weeks of whole breast radiation therapy, can we have the same results by shortening it down to 3 weeks, or called hypofraction? We believe in that concept at where I work at St. Joseph Hospital in Orange. There are a few other locations in the United States that are also participating at looking at this under a research protocol. And there's a much larger effort underway in Western Europe involving several locations and major radiation therapy units looking at a research protocol called IORT Boost plus hypofraction. Now, it's going to take some time to show the equivalency between these two, but at least I'm excited about this. I'm really pleased that we have such a protocol at St. Joseph Hospital in Orange, California, and some other locations here in the United States. And so as you discuss the options for radiation therapy with your radiation oncologist, bring up the concept of intraoperative boost followed by hypofraction whole breast radiation therapy. The Mobetron is a mobile, self-shielding linear accelerator used to deliver intraoperative electron radiation therapy for the treatment of breast and other forms of cancer. To learn more about this exciting and cutting-edge technology, please go to intraoperativemedical.com.